So here we are again then, time for our Pilates session with Michelle James. And last time we mastered the breathing, which I have been doing quite a lot actually recently.
And do you feel better for it?
A lot better, yeah. Yes. I feel more connected with myself. I probably have to stop walking around with my hands on my back rib cage thing. Is that what you call it?
You don't have to breathe like that all the time, you know. Oh. Don't think that this is your new way now.
Right, well I thought that was it.
Oh, funny looks at dinner parties.
Yeah, never mind. What are we going to be doing this time then, Michelle?
So a lot of the Pilates method concentrates on getting a nice, happy, healthy spine. So if you think about really working through all the vertebrae that are in your spine, you've got such a range of movement throughout the spine that people don't often use that much, really. And quite often we'll find a part of the spine that we're not quite as mobile in. That we can really work on and help ourselves with it. So I thought we'd do just a simple roll up, roll down, which we can do standing up.
Okay, righty-ho.
Yeah, right. As we come up, I pop the headphones
off.
See if
we can get this on the older camera.
Right.
2 feet flat on the floor.
Okay. Yep.
Shoulder width apart, and we're going to feel nice and grounded, and then we're just going to let the head lead us down, slowly one vertebrae, each vertebra. And we concentrate on just softening those knees, letting the whole spine come down.
What do I do with my arms?
And we're just relaxing the arms, just working through the spine, keep breathing. Beth's gone underneath the desk, which is good.
She's so bendy.
Don't worry about touching the floor.
Yeah, I ain't going to get
there. You can only go, and then as we come back up, we're thinking about working into our lower back.
Can I just stay here for a bit?
Come up, come back up, Beth, come back up. So see, for Christy here, I would advise maybe working a little bit more on that mid back.
So you can tell where I'm struggling.
Yeah.
There.
We call that the thoracic spine.
Yeah.
And you'd want to work on just really mobilizing that little bit and concentrating on trying to get that, all those little vertebrae working by themselves. She's back up.
Hello.
Joined
She's
us.
Fine. She hasn't got any issues with bending over.
So I tell you what though. The more you do it, the better you will feel. And even that to start the morning, I think is a great way to start things. And just restack yourself, get everything moving.
You do feel the connection with each vertebra as you're going down. Yeah. I think I did it quite slowly, and so I could sort of feel myself rolling I get to that bit, and then it just stops.
You can do it against a wall, so you're getting that feedback as you come back up onto the wall. If you've got a big roller, which quite a lot of people have now, a big foam roller, if you pop that against the wall, that's also a brilliant way of feedback. And then we can do a similar thing on the floor, which maybe we'll look at in the coming weeks.
And just to reiterate then, because this is one that is very much sort of back involved, is that going to cause anyone a problem if they have back issues already, or is it just going to help things?
It shouldn't do. I mean, we're talking about a lot of flexion of the spine. So if you know that loaded flexion is not really good for you, then don't do it too much. As I say, keep the knees bent. But if you just do little, you can just make the movement as small as possible, as big as you want. And again, if you use the floor for feedback and do a similar thing working on the spine on the floor, it can equally be as beneficial, whatever works for you.
And I guess it's the sort of thing that the more you do it, the better it's going to get, and just increase that flexibility.
Definitely. And, you know, just keep breathing through it. Your body's not going to give up on you.
You're looking worried.
But no, your body is a mighty beast, and the spine especially. Really, just the more you can mobilise it, the better.
Wonderful. Michelle James, as ever, we look forward to seeing you next time.
Thanks so much.